Anyone who wants to visit and check out what you do every day at camp, that's this Thursday in 2 days, Parent and Visitor Day. We also have...
Blue Camp News. Last weekend, Ruby from Group 6 made a table out of wood. In group...
Oh, snap.
Is biped. Does anyone know what biped means?
Whatever.
Biped.
Football. Soccer has to be called football because...
Over 500 at 53 and 52. However, that's good for Todd for second place in the... Clouds will give way to a generally sunny skies for the afternoon with a high of 69. The sunrise this morning was at 6:14 a.m. But if you know it, let me see it come up. Today, Amanda.
I'm all here with Group 7. Eileen's Group 7. They've been sending
Eva,
you...
dogs, Reagan, dogs, Declan, dogs, dogs, Reagan, sports, soccer.
I'd like to request the activity.
She's going to be coming around.
Rasco.
She needs two cubs, two
counselor
bears.
And the oldest. You can move them in whatever order you want. One counselor.
Go grab them. Elliot, go ahead and give it a try. Who should you move? Moving him up, all right. What's your name?
Eliza.
Eliza, go get a try.
Bears and Grizzlies, you think they have the right order?
No.
All right, one more move for each camper, but you got to go quick.
Oh, yeah.
All right.
How's it going?
Pretty good.
How old are you?
I'm 15.
That's a pretty good age to start for youngest.
It's a good start.
All right, campers, I need everybody on their feet after dance extravaganza and parent visitor day and Friday.